Hello, Joe here from Infiniti of Tacoma. I'm here to tell you about this gorgeous 2013 Chevy Traverse LT that we have for sale. One fantastic third row seat crossover SUV with a very, very spacious interior, almost making it a great alternative over a minivan. If you're not too fond of that minivan look, well, this Traverse's muscular SUV looks are definitely very nice, and it's a very handsome looking vehicle. And the great thing about it is that it kind of looks kind of like an SUV, but instead of being built on that heavy-duty body-on-frame architecture like a lot of truck-based SUVs are, which are great for going off-road and towing heavy loads, but most people who buy these things, they don't do that stuff. So this Chevy Traverse is built on unibody-like car architecture, so it's a lot lighter than a truck-based SUV. It handles and accelerates and gets more car-like fuel economy, and that's why these crossover SUVs are so popular. Actually, they're more popular now than those truck-based SUVs. And this particular one of the LT trim package is very nicely equipped. Love the high-grade interior materials. They have this cool contrast stitching on the seats, and that contrast stitching continues over to the doors. I kind of like how the synthetic leather on the doors, then that synthetic leather and contrast stitching continues onto the dashboard. And then you have this nice wood trim, heated front seats, power driver seat, Bluetooth hands-free phone system, very nice leather-wrapped steering wheel. This one has a tad under 39,000 miles, OnStar telematics, universal garage door opener. And a very comfortable and very nice driving vehicle. It has a powerful V6. I think it's right around 288 horsepower, if I remember correctly. So plenty of get up and go, but it's also very fuel efficient. I believe the EPA highway rating is about 23, 24 miles per gallon on the highway, which is excellent for a vehicle this size. Also features this awesome set of WeatherTech all-season floor mats. They fit very nice and snug into the vehicle, and it's really, they come in really handy for the wet, slippery weather we have in the Pacific Northwest. So with the wet weather we have, and you have muddy, wet feet, it really does a job on those cloth floor mats. So those WeatherTech floor mats are almost a must out here if you want to keep the interior of your vehicle nice. Nice 20-inch alloy wheels. Looks very nice. I love the color combination, red on the dark interior. This one with its third row seats are very spacious. Even for someone like me who's a full-size adult, I can sit very comfortably back there, and those seats also fold down for more interior space. And we also have those all-season floor mats in here in the back of the vehicle as well, and rear climate control. If you happen to be an out-of-state customer, we have experience selling cars and trucks all over the country. We do it every month, multiple vehicles a month, and we can get you a shipping quote, give you more information. The out-of-state purchase process is easier than you might think. Just contact us, we'll give you all the details and get you that complimentary shipping quote. And even we have this WeatherTech cargo area protector. So if you have kids that play soccer or football, you have dirty stuff that you want to throw back here, you're an outdoorsy type person, these come in handy as a lip so that water and stuff, mud, doesn't get to the carpeted part of the vehicle where it can get kind of mildewy and moldy, and you can get some unpleasant odors, so that comes in very handy. Really nice looking vehicle. I think around the 2013 model year, give or take a year or so, the Traverse got a pretty nice restyling, looking better than ever. There's that fantastic direct injection V6 engine. Come in, take this Traverse out for a drive. I think you'll be very impressed.